Welcome to our channel. In this video, we will delve into the fascinating topic of female anatomy and its crucial role in sexual health. Understanding the intricacies of female anatomy is not just about biology. It plays a significant part in enhancing sexual pleasure and overall well-being. Knowledge of one's own body can empower individuals to communicate their needs and preferences, leading to more fulfilling intimate experiences. By familiarizing ourselves with the various components of female anatomy, we can break down misconceptions and foster a healthier dialogue around sexual health. This understanding is essential for both women and their partners, as it promotes mutual respect and awareness. As we progress, we will also explore the G-spot, a key area often discussed in relation to sexual pleasure. Its relevance cannot be overstated, as it can contribute to heightened sensations and satisfaction. So stay tuned as we uncover valuable insights that will not only enhance your knowledge, but also enrich your sexual experiences. Join us on this enlightening journey into female anatomy and its significance in sexual health. In the initial stages of fetal development, particularly during the first 8 weeks of pregnancy, the differentiation of male and female anatomy begins to take shape. At this early stage, all embryos possess a set of structures that can develop into either male or female genitalia. The presence of genetic factors plays a pivotal role in this process, with the XX chromosome combination typically leading to female anatomy, while the XY combination results in male anatomy. This genetic blueprint influences the development of key structures. One foundational concept is the genital tubercle, which emerges early in development and will eventually form the clitoris in females and the penis in males. Additionally, the urogenital sinus is another critical structure that contributes to the formation of the external genitalia. As the weeks progress, these structures undergo significant changes influenced by hormones, ultimately leading to the distinct male or female anatomy we recognize at birth. Understanding these early developmental stages is essential for grasping the complexities of human sexual differentiation. Homologous structures in male and female anatomy refer to organs that share a common embryological origin but develop into different forms and functions in each sex. These structures arise from the same tissue during fetal development, highlighting the similarities between male and female anatomy. For instance, the penis and clitoris are homologous structures. Both originate from the genital tubercle and serve crucial roles in sexual arousal and pleasure. While the penis is primarily involved in reproduction and urination, the clitoris is highly sensitive and plays a key role in female sexual pleasure. Additionally, the labia and scrotum are analogous structures, as they both develop from the same embryonic tissue. The labia, which protect the vaginal opening, correspond to the scrotum, which houses the testes in males. Despite their different appearances and functions, these structures illustrate the fascinating ways in which male and female anatomy is interconnected. Understanding homologous structures enhances our appreciation of human biology and the shared origins of male and female reproductive systems. The clitoris is a complex and highly sensitive organ that plays a pivotal role in female pleasure. Structurally, it consists of erectile tissue, similar to that found in the penis, which allows it to become engorged with blood during arousal. The clitoris is rich in nerve endings, approximately 8,000, making it one of the most sensitive areas of the female body. This abundance of nerve endings contributes to its significant role in sexual pleasure and orgasm. When stimulated, the clitoris can lead to intense sensations and, ultimately, orgasm in women. Clitoral stimulation can occur through various means, including direct touch or indirect stimulation through surrounding areas, often resulting in heightened arousal and pleasure. Furthermore, the similarities between the clitoris and the penis extend beyond their erectile tissue. Both structures are integral to sexual function and pleasure. Understanding the anatomy of the clitoris and its function is essential for recognizing its importance in female sexual health and satisfaction, emphasizing the need for open discussions about female pleasure and anatomy. The vagina is a remarkable and adaptable structure that plays a crucial role in female anatomy and sexual health. One of its key features is its ability to change shape and size during arousal and childbirth. During sexual arousal, the vagina undergoes a process known as vaginal tenting, where it expands and elongates to accommodate penetration, enhancing comfort and pleasure. This elasticity is vital not only for sexual activity, but also for childbirth, as the vagina must stretch significantly to allow for the passage of the baby. Additionally, the urethral opening, located just above the vaginal opening, is significant as it serves as the exit for urine. Understanding the anatomical relationship between these structures is essential for sexual health, as it can help individuals recognize their bodies better and communicate their needs effectively. Knowledge of vaginal anatomy also aids in addressing concerns related to sexual function, pleasure, and overall reproductive health, fostering a more informed and empowered approach to female sexuality. The G-spot, or Grafenberg spot, is a term that refers to an area located on the anterior wall of the vagina, identified by the German gynecologist Ernst Grafenberg in the 1950s. This area is believed to be particularly sensitive and can contribute to sexual arousal and orgasm in some women. To locate the G-spot, one typically inserts fingers into the vagina and gently presses against the front wall, about 2 to 3 inches in, where a spongy texture may be felt. Anatomically, the G-spot is thought to be closely associated with the clitoral network, as it is part of the same erectile tissue system that contributes to female sexual pleasure. Stimulation of the G-spot can lead to intense sensations and, for some women, orgasm. However, it is important to note that G-spot stimulation often works best in conjunction with clitoral stimulation, as the clitoris plays a significant role in achieving orgasm. Understanding the G-spot's significance can enhance sexual experiences and promote a deeper awareness of female anatomy and pleasure. In this video, we explored the vital importance of understanding female anatomy for sexual health and pleasure. We discussed how knowledge of structures such as the clitoris, vagina, and G-spot can empower individuals to enhance their sexual experiences and communicate their needs effectively. A key takeaway is the significance of clitoral stimulation, which is essential for many women to achieve orgasm. Recognizing the interconnectedness of various anatomical structures can lead to a more fulfilling and satisfying sexual experience. We hope this information has provided valuable insights into female anatomy and its role in sexual health. If you found this video helpful, we encourage you to engage with our content by subscribing to our channel, liking this video, and sharing it with others who may benefit from this knowledge. Your support helps us create more educational content that fosters open discussions about sexual health and anatomy. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to bringing you more informative videos in the future.